And the second part of our activity is, suppose that you have not planned a particular thing and that is gonna occur in next few minutes in your day. So what you are gonna do is, you are gonna say, suppose you have a meeting, then what you are gonna do is, you have not planned it a day before, or you have not written it into your gratitude book in the morning. So what you are gonna do is, take few seconds for you, then close your eyes, imagine that the meeting is going well, you are getting the results what you want, and say the magic word, thank you, and thank you for the great meeting I have had. And then go and visit that particular meeting or attend that particular meeting and see the results, what do you get. And the third part of our today's activity is, being you are going to attach a single sentence to every gratitude things you are doing today. That is, and thank you for the great news I'm gonna get it today. You say, and thank you for the great news coming to me today. That is, you are, for example, say you are writing that gratitude book in the morning. So you are gonna write after that, and thank you for the great news coming to me today. Or say you are doing that task of saying thank you to each and every event of you for today. So you, after the visualizing that meeting wala thing, and you are saying thank you to it, after the completing that thing, you are gonna say, and thank you for the great news coming to me today. What are you doing is, you are using the power of gratitude, the power of law of attraction, and you are bringing something, some or the other gift to your life today. That is gonna be a great news for you. This process is being practiced by many of the people who want something good to happen in their life, some magical things to happen in their life in that particular day. Is the task down, I'll say you are gonna write or plan the things today for the next day, and in the morning when you wake up, that is, you are forecasting your day, events in your day, and then writing thank you, thank you, thank you in your gratitude book. Then the second thing is, you are gonna visualize the thing, whatever you have written in the gratitude book, while writing it, and say thank you, thank you, thank you. And the third thing is, in each and every event in the day you are living, you are gonna take few minutes out of it, and before you attend that particular event or the task you are gonna do, you are gonna visualize that it goes well, you get the results what you want, and then you are gonna say the magical words, thank you, thank you, thank you. And with each of this, both the task, you are gonna, third thing you are gonna do is, you are gonna say, and thank you for the good news what I'm gonna get today, thank you for the good news coming to me today. And last but not the least, hold your magic stone before you go to sleep and recall whole of your day and what good things happened to you, and choose the best one out of them and be grateful for it, and say the magical words, thank you, thank you, and thank you. So don't forget to write the plan for tomorrow so that you can do the activity in the morning tomorrow itself. So anyways, we have to live a life, so let's live to the best, let's live to become number one, let's live to explore the potential within us, let's live our life to the worthiness, let's live our life worthy enough that we don't just be turning point for ourselves but for the whole world. So have a happy day, a magical day, and have a blessed day. So bye bye, meet you tomorrow.